Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to tell you how to allow unknown app installation in Realme 12 Pro. So if you want to install the apps in your device from any unknown source, I will tell you how to do it. I will show you all the steps you have to follow them, and if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe. But for the details now, let's watch the video.